Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is HB and welcome back to another Kasokajdo. So today we got the update on the Taiwan server, so I'm gonna go ahead and read the note, and then we're gonna jump into the Taiwan server and, you know, review the update. So let's go. Okay, Kasokwash Taiwan update. Breakthrough increased 10 levels, so now max breakthrough is level 30. Building skin pace. Added army camp walls, altar, relic hall, hero base. Yeah, that's quite nice, and we knew about that. Labyrinth boss, speed up future, that's just awesome. Thank you, IGG, for that. New hero skill, okay, so we have it here, but I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, show you guys what it is at 12 of 12 instead of, you know, showing with that access. So, new skin for new hero. Well, it's just one skin for the new hero. It's just kind of weird wording, but whatever. Fame shop to exchange for igniting stones, which sounds nice, but it's not as nice, trust me. And hence, some beginner trial things, quest task enhancement, and look at 3 and 4. That is just awesome. Adjust guild wars and fortress shoot reward. That is something everybody has been asking for, and yes, thank you, IG. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. It really means a lot to me. Like, you guys have no idea how much this change means to me. Forge crest interface adjustment, I don't think that's important. Infernal summit and lava interface. Infernal summit and lava interface adjustment. I think there's gonna be kind of like, you know, new thing that pops up whenever you win those. Using gems to double reward, I don't think anybody is gonna ever do that. Expedition adjustment, and hopefully it's something, you know, nice. Pet, soulstone, hero, and resource tips, that doesn't really matter. Destiny map switch, that's something, you know, not necessary, but it's nice. Adjustment and bug fix. Yeah, that's nice. So as you guys can see, the other things, new hero skill at 12, summon one number of space zone, enemy within the zone will be locked down and deal 350% damage every second. Space zone lasts for 6 seconds. When space zone is active, hero is immune to freeze and petrify. Cooldown 7 seconds if hero HP is above or equal to 50%. The hero increases his self-attack by 200% for 4 seconds if HP is less than 50%. He reduces the damage taken by 85% for 4 seconds, which is absolutely ridiculous. Both increase attack and reduce damage last for 4 seconds. Yeah, I got that text from a chat, and that sounds kind of like Google translation because, you know, it's not the best, but no. It's definitely better than Google Translation. I mean, I don't know what it is, but, you know, not the best, but enough for me to understand. So here is the first time rewards for Wretched Gork. It is, oh, it has to be Insignia, not in Sigma. But, yeah, thanks to whoever provided those texts. I'm not really sure. I didn't really pay attention, which I should have. But yeah, as you guys can see, it's quite nice. You get 2 stone skin, 5 insignias, for defeating Wretched Gork 3 for the first time you get stone skin 6 insignia, and Wretched Gork 4, 2 stone skin 6 insignias, and Infernal Summit for first time win for Infernal 1, you get Wargat 6 insignia times 2 for Infernal 2, the same for Infernal 3. 3 Wargat 6 insignias, and for Infernal Summit 4, you get Wargat insignia 7, which is, I mean, ridiculous. Also, I have a picture to show you. Let me find that. Man, just take a look at this. This is the new background. Like, doesn't it look sick? But that's not what I wanted to show you guys. So what I wanted to show you all is, where is it? Oh, there it is. So we have, this is probably gonna be for balloon exchange. When you know there is somebody looking in the files, I think it was Anas, I'm not sure. But yeah, as you guys can see, we also got Prime Bug 6. I don't think that chest is new. As you guys can see, here is the new background. Here is the new stone Zenith. The new Zenith stone is what I'm gonna call it. I have no idea what that is, but essentially it's something new. Those are gonna be, you know, puzzles for the new building skins, and you know, this is the new hero skin. Oh, you can have the skin. You can have the skin for like 24 hours, that's quite nice. And I mean, that's it for the new things. So now let's go ahead and jump on the Taiwan server. Where is the Taiwan server at? Okay, there it is. So yeah, we got to go ahead and, you know, review the update right here. Man, how long I've been recording for? 6 minutes? Shoot. Sorry guys, I should have been quicker. I really should have been quicker. And guys, you guys can see, you can get a free Guam just for defeating Storm Mesa 1, 2, and 3. And as far as 4, you get 2 level 5 talent chests, which is nice. Now, here is the thing. You can also get a free Green Fiend, but it's a little bit harder. And you still get those rewards. These Green Fiend Soul Stones are just first time rewards. And those rewards are still bad. Like, still really bad. But I mean, it's better than nothing, right? Yeah, it's definitely better than nothing. At least now we can see what we're. Yay, now we can see what we can eventually get. That's quite nice, in my opinion. But as you guys can see, defeating Lava Isle 4 for the first time gives you 3 level 5 talent chests. And 1 to 3 will give you a free Green Fiend, which is awesome. And the thing everybody has been asking for, and we have finally received, is better Guild Wars and Fortress Youth rewards. Just thank you guys. Thank you, IGG. Thank you for doing that. I really love it. And you know, Destiny map. You can just go ahead and do this. Just like that. As you guys can see, there is those arrows. And you know, you can just switch from here. Which is not that big of a deal, because now you can, you know, just go ahead and upgrade them from here. From here. And you know, there is also something little that I wanted to show. IGG is pretty much advertising their store. Like IGG store. Look, it's right here. Oh, I. Let's just go ahead and see what it is. But yeah, it takes you to their merchandise store where you can keep up your pets near and search. $49. Nah, I don't think anyone is. Actually, what? Mug for $53 and shirt for $25. Oh, those figures are nice, but yeah, let's just go ahead and go back in game. So yeah, I don't really know what else is new. Like, oh, how can I forget, man? The new hero. Like, I nearly forgot. Here is the new hero. And you know, this is the non-evolved form. This is the evolved form. And this is the skin, which is quite nice. And now here comes the new building skin. So you can also switch them from here. I don't know if that's new. And yeah, I was right with the HP stats I have provided in my sneak peek number 2 video. So we got Hero Order, Army Camp. Okay, that's not new. Man, look at this in-game. I thought it was me that cut it out. Never mind, never mind. You know, we also got a relic hole. That's honestly quite nice design, I mean. Yeah, it looks amphic and it has something like a soul up top. So yeah, definitely very, very nice. Next up, we've got the walls, which I don't know if it was needed or not, but now we're gonna have stronger walls. Not like we need them, but is still gonna be nice. And last but not least, we got the hero bases, which are hopefully gonna be, you know, good. So let's see what are those skills. Oh, out of 100. Okay. So yeah, I mean, I don't really know if there's gonna be any other, if there is any other change. I don't think there is. So we can go ahead and go to the best part of this update, in my opinion. So yes, I'm gonna, you know, shut down my earbuds so you guys can hear the... Oh, hold on. So, it requires some new coupon, which kinda sucks. We haven't had a new background like this in a year. Yeah, that stinks. But yeah, I'm gonna turn off my earbuds and, you know, let you guys hear the sound. So, let's go! Okay, I think that was enough. Honestly, I'm loving this sound. I'm really loving it. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think about the update overall. It is kind of like very good for free-to-play, but free-to-play killer at the same time. So, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. That would be very, very appreciated. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.